I might want to read that contract before going on the hunt. There's a lot of ancient wrecks out here. Must have been a huge battle. The old ones. They gave everything they had to slow down the Pharaoh's War. Zero dawn time. To North Rivers. They're trying to corner those Osirian.
If it isn't the hero of the day. Sure, I'm glad you came by when you did.
Are you all Delvers?
We've been working Nomad's Land for a while. I was hoping to get back to Barrenlight by the time they opened the gates, you know, after that embassy of theirs. Seeing as how we almost got minced to pieces just now, I'm guessing things didn't go so well.
You could say that.
It's not like Nomad's Land was safe to begin with. But I didn't think I'd have to worry about the Sanak, the neutral territory. And now, they're riding machines!
If you were headed back to Barren Light, why did you stop here?
We ran across some ruins nearby. Thought we'd take a gander, find some good salvage. But the place is full of weird red crystals. Can't get through this stuff. So we ended up making camp here. First thing tomorrow, though, we head straight to Barren Light. Should probably send a message to our crew down at Jagged Deep about all this, too.
Jagged Deep?
It's a dig site by this big lake down south. Old world scrap everywhere. Can't miss it. And that's my cue. Here. Thanks for helping us out. Maybe I'll get in some more trouble and see you around.
Well, let's hope not. An old world ruin. I wonder what's inside. See what we can find around here. This crate might be useful. Not too close. sure how to get rid of this stuff. And crystals lying on the wall. I don't think there's anything I can do about them. All right, I'm in. Without a way to get through those red crystals, there's not much I can do. I better move on for now. Looks like this thing needs power. Or this data might help. There's some kind of device here. There's nothing for my poor caster to latch on to.
Savior. You're my last hope.
Conover. She's Meridian's savior, not yours.
It's just Aloy. What do you want?
Please, no one will listen. But the Eclipse... they're here in the Daunt.
Really, Conover? Aloy's the one that defeated them. You're bothering her with this hogwash now?
Some of them must have fled west after the battle at the Alight. I saw one of our sentries, Lorovic, sneaking off to meet with one. I tried to eavesdrop, but they spotted me. And then Lorovic tried to kill me. I... fought back. It was him or me.
Unfortunately, there's no hard evidence that connects Lorovic to the Eclipse. And since Conover doesn't deny killing his fellow soldier, Nozar sentenced him to death.
What makes you so sure Lorovic was working with the Eclipse?
Well, I was too far to hear everything. But I heard them both say the word Eclipse.
It's not the most outlandish claim I've heard, but it's up there.
Crying Eclipse is a convenient way to dodge a death sentence.
If I have to die, so be it. But if we ignore this threat, others are going to die too.
The meeting you witnessed, did you hear anything else about their plans?
No. But the clearing where they met is just east of here, across the river.
A dozen soldiers have already searched it, Conover. There's nothing there.
I can see things others can't. If the Eclipse are in the Daunt, I'll find them.
Thank you, Aloy. Sun bless your search.
Don't get your hopes up, soldier.
This must be the clearing where Conover says he saw the Eclipse. Bloodstains. As good a place to start as any. Pretty sure this is where Conover killed that guard. Maybe my focus can tell me if there really was a third person here. Broken branches. Was someone up here? Faint tracks leading away from barren light. I should be able to follow them with my focus. Let's see where this leads. Maybe Conover wasn't lying after all. Trail. There's too many machines walking around. Maybe I can pick up the tracks once I'm past them. They're riled up now. want to move. Should be easy to follow the trail up ahead now. Blood. A lot of it. Whoever the runner was, this machine must have slashed him. Should be easy to follow the blood trail if I focus. Looks like they're headed for that bridge. Bad view of barren light. I don't have a spy on it. Bandages. Looks like the runner tried to treat their wounds before they went on. I should be able to follow their tracks. Where did you go off to? My focus might see something. The trail ends here. Must have climbed up to that cave. With that injury, I'll bet he's on his last legs. This'll make a good die. This looks like a good place for someone to hide.
He hasn't shown at the rendezvous point, so either that fool guard killed him, or he's lost his nerve.
We'll just have to blast our way through the gates.
And then what? Rayad was our only link to Vezra, and now he's dead too.
We'll track Vezra if we have to. But first we have to get past Baron Light. Next change of guard, we go in fast and loud.
Conover was right. I have to stop them before they hurt anyone else.
There! You see that?
Are you sure?
Hang in there! Avenge yourself!
I'm sure there's more of them outside. I better be careful.
Start looking for her!
Why haven't we found her?
So it's you.
What?
They need help!
Beyond the Daunt. If this Rayad was the only link to them, he might have a focus. He could tell me where they are. I'm guessing that's Rayad. Blood trail must have been his. We bled out trying to get here. Right. Rayad has a focus.
Loyal Eclipse. If you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Your journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light. And bask in the gloom of future conquest. A new empire awaits.
I'll have to pay this Vezra a visit and crush his new Eclipse Empire before it begins. There's coordinates here, up past barren light. Rayad's mask should be enough to prove Conover's innocence. I better take it back to Barren Light. The Eclipse back in Meridian. I thought that'd be the end of it. Guess I was wrong. Gotta get down.
Look alive, soldier. She's back.
Aloy! Did you find anything?
Eclipse fugitives were camped out on the other side of the forest. And they were getting ready to fight their way through Barrenlight. You just helped save a lot of lives.
Aloy, you know I believe you. But the other officers, they may not be convinced by your words alone.
If they need proof, show them that. And tell them this man risked his life to expose and eliminate an Eclipse spy.
Huh. I guess you are his savior. Congratulations, soldier. You're a free man. I'll have you out of there before sunfall. I'll make sure this gets to the right people.
That's it, then. The end of the Eclipse.
Almost. The trespassers you mentioned, the ones who got through Barrenlight weeks ago, their leader's dangerous. And he's out there, in the Forbidden West, building up an army.
Sun and Shadow, you're going out there to stop him, aren't you?
I'm gonna try.
I wanna help. I can fight.
I know you can. But you've been through a lot. Once you're out of that cell, you should enjoy your freedom. You've earned it.
Take them out, Savior.
Thank you.
Javad said the bristlebacks were first spotted west of the quarry. I should see if there's anything in the back of the valley. Dead bristleback by the falls. Now check it out. Maybe it charged off the cliff up there. I better keep following the trail up. Mine. And a lot of broken trees. It's like a stampede went through. Is this where the bristlebacks came from? How? Unless this cave leads out of the Daunt. The old cart tracks collapsed. Recent. Guess I'm not going that way. A dead bristleback down there? The cart tracks must have given way under it. So the bristlebacks were in here. There's smoke from deeper in the mine. An explosion? Bristlebacks. I guess they got trapped in here. I'm gonna have to take them out before I can look around.